176 lives were extinguished in the space of a few minutes last Wednesday morning. But countless more victims all around the world, all across Canada, will suffer for years to come. Children, parents, siblings, friends, partners, who will now have to rebuild their lives after immeasurable loss. I want you to know that in your darkest moment and ours, you give us strength to stand together as a nation. You give us purpose to pursue justice and accountability for you. We will continue to work with our partners to ensure that a full, transparent investigation is conducted. I want to assure all families and all Canadians, we will not rest until there are answers. We will not rest until there is justice and accountability.